Holy gents, non-binary people, Romy Mojo here. Please like, comment, subscribe. So I've done a bunch of reactions to SB19 content in the past, so check those out, including all the reactions to various videos for their new comeback, What? And I will be back for their next single that's coming out later this month. So in the meantime, I wanted to do another reaction to their live performance. So please like, comment, subscribe. Let's just go. Their dramatics. They're just gonna hit us with vocals. Let's go. I love these outfits.
Sa tuwing ikay nakikita, di mapigil ang luha sa aking mata.
I want to cry at the end of this. I'm not going to, but I want to feel like I want to cry. Come on. We love a fuller, lower voice.
Tama bang nadarama para sa'yo sinta? Bakit nga ba?
Wait. No, we need to go back because the transition between those two. Okay. I love that. From the lower to the higher or the soft. You know what I'm talking about. Hold your heart. Here we go. Harmonize. I can do it. I can. Yes, you can. Chill.
Kahit na ulay tumila na.
I'm gonna be backup singer. Wait. They're doing a ooh? We backing up. I want to hear that again. Ooh. I appreciate they're actually doing their own oohs. It's the little things. Because a lot of groups will just let the background vocals do that. But they are the background. I didn't mean to sing over y'all, yo. I didn't mean to sing over y'all like that. I didn't. I cannot. I love a live vocal. No, that. Yeah, that was everything I wanted. I knew. Why is my voice cracking? I'm too old for that. I knew that they would deliver. I knew I wouldn't be disappointed. And of course, I was right. I don't know why I was trying to throw my bag. I'm like, sustain the note. Hold the note for your life. All right, please like, comment, subscribe. I'm a mess. Check out my past reactions. Stay tuned for future reactions. Okay, bye.